Waveform Analysis Software AS-70 series performs WAV file analysis along with a wide range of functions. There are three types: the AS-70, AS-70GV, and AS-70+GV. The AS-70 can read WAV files recorded on many Rion instruments, not including the VM56. The AS-70GV can read WAV files recorded on the VM56. The AS-70+GV can do both. If the WAV files are from Rion instruments, the calibration information is imported automatically. Also, WAV files recorded by many third-party devices can be loaded. Here are the main functions. Drag and drop WAV files onto the screen to display data. Display a 1/3 octave band analysis. Display an FFT analysis. Various filters are available. For example, differential integral filters can be used to convert vibration data back and forth between acceleration, velocity, and displacement. In this case, a band pass filter is being used. Display a spectrogram. Let's listen to vibration noise. The volume can be adjusted with the digital volume control. Markers with comments can be placed on the time graph. Double clicking on a marker will delete it. A series of tasks can be saved as a template. This is convenient when the same sequence is used repeatedly. Graph superimposition allows you to load two frequency graphs with the same analysis type and analysis conditions. Analyzed results can be saved in a text file. To save successive status calculation results, check Execute successive stats calculation and save results data, and set the calculation interval. Data can be opened with Excel and other such programs, and can be utilized elsewhere. Calculation values and images can be transferred using the clipboard. All the settings and WAV data can be saved to one folder as a project. When you load a project, you can reproduce the information from last time. There is a convenient wizard function for first-time users. The operating steps are clearly laid out. Tonal audibility, which is an index of pure tone audibility, and the adjustment value are calculated from the peak of the FFT spectrum. GV stands for groundborne vibration. It is possible to evaluate groundborne vibrations that might cause building damage or human annoyance. By selecting any of the following standards, the appropriate settings and calculated values will automatically be set to conform to the standard. With the AS-70GV program, FFT octave and 1/3 octave band analysis can be done in addition to the normal operations of the VM56. Sound level metadata can be analyzed simultaneously. This can be helpful when doing analyses, such as groundborne noise evaluations of subway vibration. A free limited version AS-70 viewer is available on the Rion website. Please try it out.